60s. It's also a song about Pink Floyd. Anybody ever see the Floyd back in the early days, you know, while they were developing their light show and their quadraphonic sound and all that stuff? They were pretty amazing. They were definitely the innovators on that whole scene back in, you know, 67, 68, 69. They, if the Floyd did it, then it was cool for everybody else to step out and try something new. I read a book recently written by Nick Mason, the drummer of the Floyd, and in that book he exposes a lot of stuff, and he talks about how they were big, I'm not going to say fans, they were influenced quite heavily by Timothy Leary. Yeah, weren't we all? And yeah, they took Timothy Leary's mantra, turn on, tune in, drop out. And the Floyd created a little mantra of their own. Turn up, shell out, get lost. Which I thought was way better than, I thought it was way better than Timothy Leary's. And I decided to base this song around it. This is a song called When the Floyd Were on the Prowl.
Oh, it comes to me in fits and starts, fractured memory, haze of basement clubs as dark as Hampstead Cemetery, a swirl of light, a wisp of vapor coming from the jail. Piper at the gates of dawn, man, how the mighty fell. It was easy to be curious, it was a trickle, then a flow. Once that faucet opened, there was so much more to know. A whisper of a happening, swept away we were. The primal whine of Sid's guitar, an ES winning howl, a potpourri of sights and sounds, the foyer on the prowl. Let's turn up, shell out, get lost. Turn up, shell out, get lost, turn on.
When that beat gets crazy and demons start
change in consciousness. It was how we played that game. Inspired not because of all our innocence and all. Thank you.